हाई ऑल, टुडे आई एम शेयरिंग हरा मसाला मुर्गी का कुरमा और ग्रीन मसाला चिकन ग्रेवी. द स्पेशलिटी ऑफ दिस डिश इज इट टेस्ट एग्जैक्टली लाइक द वन यू हैव एट वेडिंग्स अलॉन्ग विद शीरमाल एंड रुमाली रोटी. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट प्रिपेयरिंग. आई एम टेकिंग 4 ग्रीन चिलीज, हाफ अ बंच ऑफ कोरिएंडर लीव्स एंड 4 टेबल स्पून ऑफ कैश्यू सीड्स. आई हैव चॉप्ड कैश्यूज इन टू फाइन पीसेस. नाउ इन अ मिक्सर जार आई एम गोइंग टू ग्राइंड ऑल ऑफ दिस into a smooth paste, adding little water. Now this is ready. Let's start cooking. In a pan here I've heated 4 tablespoons of oil and I'm going to add 1 big size onion which I have roughly sliced, a handful of curry leaves, little mustard seeds. Now saute everything until onion changes its color slightly. Also adding 1 tablespoon of salt. Now when the onion changed its color, I'm adding 1.5 spoon of ginger paste, 1.5 spoon of garlic paste. Now fry this well until the raw smell of ginger garlic goes away. Now also at this point I'm going to add 1/2 spoon of turmeric powder. Saute it nicely. After a few seconds I'm going to add in the chicken, curry cut pieces and fry the chicken on high flame nicely until it changes its color. Also, I'm going to poke the chicken with a fork so that the masala goes inside the chicken nicely. Now, after the chicken is nicely fried, I'm going to add in the grounded masala paste. Also, adding 1 spoon of chaat masala powder and 1 spoon of freshly grounded pepper powder, 1 teaspoon. So, this gives a nice flavor. Now, fry it nicely until raw smell of coriander leaves goes away and oil is nicely separated. After that, I'm adding 1 spoon of kasuri methi and 2 tablespoon fresh cream. Adding fresh cream gives a nice royal flavor to the gravy and it is also secret of this dish. Now fry this well, adding 1/4 cup of water and covering it and cooking it for 15 minutes on low flame until the chicken is nicely cooked. Now after 15 minutes, I am checking the gravy. The gravy looks perfectly cooked. The chicken looks tender. You can go ahead and serve it, but for extra flavor, I like to give it a tempa or tadka. Here I'm heating 1 tablespoon ghee in a pan. When ghee is heated nicely, I'm going to add few curry leaves, 3 red chilies, dried red chilies, and give it a nice stir. Now garnish it on top of the chicken. Not only it looks beautiful, but also it adds a beautiful flavor to the dish as well. Serve this hot along with khushka or rumali roti or paratha or naan. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. If yes, do give this video a thumbs up. Please also consider subscribing to my channel with the bell icon. Bye guys.